If not, kill them flight we seize in Nigeria with this guy go with us.
That's why I'm
going to pick him down. Take him down.
And get him down from here.
You are going.
We have both people in Nigeria. Nobody treats this way. We shouldn't be maltreated as if we are nothing.
Don't worry, we are defending them.
You are the grand brothers.
You are not going anywhere. They'll take you down.
Okay. Can I ask everybody to return to the seat?
No, we want to see him down. We want to see him down. Enough is enough. The guy is down. What kind of rubbish is all this? Every day.
This is my phone. This is my brother.
Go behind there. Don't provoke more people.
Sorry. I didn't call you to come here. I did not call you to come here. Please, I'm filming my brother.
Go behind there. I'll video you. You have a clue in
KLM. I pay my money. KLM. You know what I'm saying? I did not film you. You came here to me. This is my brother. Let him go down. It doesn't matter. They can't treat you like that. Can they treat you like that? That's not fair.
That's not fair. You're shouting to me.
But you shouting to me as well. Read me. Give a space. Please.
I beg, get me for the video, Gary. I will see when it's happening. No way. Thank you so much.
Yeah, I want him to be down. I don't want him to be down. Everybody, see him.
They're going to kill him, but don't forget that the video is going worldwide.
The video is going worldwide.
And not just going out there. The guys who know that the police people are handling the matter. KLM will answer the question over that guy.
Stop stealing from us! Stop stealing from us! Stop robbing us!
Could you please make some space? I like to get these children out. These children are frightened.
No.
Yes, you're making out space. That's why I'm asking politely. Could you make some space?
For who? Make the space for who?
Children are afraid. I like to take the space.
I'm afraid as well. I'm a children.
There's a lot of Thai that is having problems.
I'm afraid too.
Hello, police woman. Look at what you lost to this child. Look at that boy crying for all this rubbish you are doing. You see the guy? You see the guy? Can you do that to your child? This is child murder. This is child murder. You see what is happening to the baby? Take that guy down. Let's move.
That's why we're looking after.
Look at how the children are crying because he bothered kill them. What hell of this?
Could you please stop shouting?
If you see somebody doing to this to somebody from your country, we'll be happy.
You're frightening.
Frightening what?
But
when can all this rubbish stop?
You're frightening those children.
We have to go, okay?
Yes, you guys should take him down.
We take him down. We go.
Yeah,
no, don't take him down. It's a lie.
We want to see him down.
You are not sitting down. It's going. You are not sitting down.
We just wait for the stairs.
We go.
Okay.
Go in there.
They get him and he's sleeping. This we cannot go. Lie.
No, I'll be here.
You should take your seat. We can go. Sorry.
We must stand down. You have to
stand down. Standing down. Standing down.
But why we can? Why all this?
Take all the cameras out of our faces. Yeah. We are going off.
No, we need his face because if this guy, we don't see him anymore, the country will bear the consequences. Oh, yeah. We are afraid of what that can happen to this guy. So we have to video him. CNN and BBC will get the news. From here now, I will make it live video. They will see the guy so that tomorrow the identity will show us. We cannot be losing our brothers for nothing. We cannot be losing our brothers for nothing. Tomorrow we may not see the guy again. So with this video, you guys should provide where is the guy. Oh, man.
He will be okay, sir. Please take your seats.
We don't want this guy to be down. We'll go and take our seats. Please, we want this guy to be down.
Mister, can I talk to you?
Yeah, I'm listening to you. I'm a customer. I don't want this guy to be down. You heard where this guy said everybody's going to die. I don't want to die.
You don't want to die.
Okay, so I want this guy down, please.
Listen, everyone, too, okay? Okay.
Okay. Okay.
Let my two colleagues and we go downstairs.
Oh, that's fine.
This person is not fly on your flight. Okay. Please help us, okay? Have a seat.
Okay.
Okay. Please have a seat, okay?
All right.
This person is not on your flight. Have a seat.
Okay. That's fine.
Have a seat. This person is not on your flight.
You want to see him out?
No, we witness the guy be out. The guy must go down. Yeah. No, he's coming down because they are delaying to put step down here, so they have to take him this way. What kind of rubbish is this?
Yeah,
is it only Nigeria?
Down, boy, it's not down, we'll get up again.
No, it's because they're delayed to bring the staircase down here. They're supposed to take him down. So, okay, but they are delayed to fix the issue.
Okay. Want to see? Yeah, want to see it.
No, but 100% the guy is going down. There's no way.
And you can hear some Nigerian here already saying you should leave it.
For what? Is it not stupidity?
Exactly.
Is it not stupidity? Maybe you have documents today, does not mean that somebody will not have it.
Yeah.
What is your face? You say you don't have documents, that's why they want to deport
him.
We are once like that. Yeah, once like that. Not because yes.
What did I say?
Why don't you guys sit down? Sit down, guys.
No, but he said, no, if you guys go this way,
yeah, exactly.
No? As is a criminal.
Just for not having paid documents.
Look at how it was just like a criminal. Look at human beings. Look at human beings. Look at how they changed it because of documents. What the hell is this? Yeah? These people are so wicked.
It is the African leader that need to be.
It's not their fault anyway. If our leader knows something.
Gracias.